This is the very first movie to be directed by the Coen brothers. And this was also Frances McDormand's film debut as well. And this is also the first movie to be shot by Barry Sonnenfeld, who would later go on to become a director himself. And this movie was originally released by Circle Films. However, I believe either Universal or 20th Century Studios now own the rights to this movie. And I'm not going to do the second disc. It's basically the same. So yeah.